forecast for today. After a cold start, we're much better into the afternoon. So you really need to dress in layers to kind of combat the temperature change. We're expecting highs from 52 to 57 later this afternoon, which is about 15 degrees above normal for this time of year, more similar to a mid-March day rather than January. We do expect that weak cold front to come through later this afternoon. We're not expecting any wet weather with it, but you can see the clouds around 2 p.m. here in Baltimore. That's with that cold front. It comes through mostly dry. Then the clouds clear out once again overnight, and then they increase again throughout the day on Thursday as another storm system approaches the area. This one likely to bring a chance for showers going into Friday, especially as we go into the afternoon. And then we're going to basically stick with this pattern all the way through the end of the week into next week. It's the mild air coming in out of the south. The storms continue to track right across the Mississippi River Valley and basically sit right off to our west. So we continue to get rain chances, but because they don't move any further east, we don't get that very cold air. The cold air will be stuck back into the plains and the Rocky Mountains. And for that reason, it's going to be very cold this weekend in Denver as the Ravens play on Saturday afternoon. Temperatures likely in the teens throughout the game. Our temperatures, though, so much different. We're expecting 50s throughout the entire 7-day, including today at 55, tomorrow 51, 50 degrees on Friday with that chance for rain. Saturday looks partly sunny, great day for outdoor activities as we're up near 60 degrees into the afternoon, close to 60 as well on Sunday, but a chance for scattered showers. And with those storms continuing to hang back to our west all the way into early week, we're going to keep the rain chances all the way into Tuesday.